ano, puno-puno pala ng package din dito sa Boracay, Philippines. Kaya napakaganda na pag-accommodate ang mga tao. Right now, bigla namin nakilala si Efren. Efren, right?
Yes.
June, magpapakasin kami dito sa Korea. I mean, sa Boracay. And, kami ang problema is kayo kami sa Gold.
Boracay Gold.
Boracay Gold.
Yes, possible.
Right now, parang inanin din yung mga magandang spot dito sa Pilipinas. Especially mga hotel. Reservation para sa mga pagsubukan. Kaya mamaya, magkita-kita ko tayo ano sa business.
6 till 7:30.
7:30 to 8:30 sa food. Tolerable na yun. See you there. May mga live band pa rin mo. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
See you, mamaya.
As long as you got me, as long as we got.
amazed when I look at you. I see you smiling back at me. It's like all my dreams come true. I am afraid if I lost you, girl, I'd fall through the cracks and lose my track in this crazy lonely world. Sometimes it's so hard to believe when the nights can be so long, and faith gave me the strength and kept me going on. You are the love of my life, and I'm so glad you found me. You are the love of my life. Baby, put your arms around me. I guess this is how it feels when you finally find something real. My angel in the night, you are my love, love of my life. Now here you are, with midnight closing in. You take my hand as our shadows dance, with moonlight on your skin. I look in your eyes, I'm lost inside your kiss. Think if I'd never met you, about all the things I'd missed. Sometimes it's so hard to believe when a love can be so strong.
And
baby, put your arms around me. I guess this is how it feels when you finally find something real.
My angel in the night, you are my love, love of my life. You are the love of my life, and I'm so glad you found me. You are the love of my life. Baby, put your arms around me. I guess this is how it feels when you finally find something real. My angel in the night, you are my love. My angel in the night, you are my love, love of my life.
Yes! For a meanwhile, tatapusin ho natin ating reporting dito po sa lugar ng Boracay. Dito po si June Cesar ng Makiling Calamba, Laguna. It just happened na patira ng South Korea. Reporting! Panoorin niyo na lang po kami sa Channel 52. God bless you! See you next month! Malapit mo ko sinundan.